In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Soft as the voice of an angel, breathing a lesson unheard. Hope with a gentle persuasion whispers her comfort.
For our Goodnight message on this Sunday, the 4th of December 2022, broadcasting from Johannesburg, South Africa, by your servant Father Eustace Siame, a Salesian of Don Bosco, we listen to this encouraging message in the series Unwavering Hope, entitled God Does Not Overlook People. I would like to start by telling you this. God has not overlooked you because of what you are facing today, because of the situation you have in your life. No, He has special plans. He knows what He is doing. And I want to let you know that He has been preparing this path for you for a long time, shaping your character so you would mature at the right time. So be patient. As it tells us in Isaiah chapter 60 verse 22, when the time is right, I the Lord will make it happen. No matter what you may be facing today, trust in God's assurance that everything will fall in its place in its perfect time. Don't be upset when you see how well others are doing or how they are seemingly living the dream while you are still waiting. Be ready. When your time comes, God isn't overlooking you. He loves you and has a unique plan for your life. To accomplish this plan, He wants your cooperation, which often requires the willingness to wait. I encourage you today, trust Him while you wait. This time of Advent is a time of waiting. Learning to patiently wait for God to intervene in our lives. I don't know your situation, but I'm sure you are facing something that you think will never change. And when you look at other people, you see how they look happy. You look at your own situation, you think the whole world has fallen on you. But remember this, He has plans, He knows what He is doing, trust Him. 2 Corinthians chapter 4 verse 18 says, while we do not look at the things which are seen, but at the things which are not seen, for the things which are seen are temporary, but the things which are not seen are eternal. Your time will come. You are a miracle. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
And may Almighty God bless you, the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Good night, as it dreams.
Same to you, Father.
Oh, joy.